All right, well, staying with Google, the search giant has discovered evidence that Russian agents bought ads on its platforms to interfere with the presidential election. That's according to the Washington Post. Google found that tens of thousands of dollars were spent in a disinformation campaign involving Google's YouTube, Google Search, and Gmail. Well, joining us now is Bloomberg's Gerrit Vynck. How did they find this out?
Well, apparently they looked at some of the data that Twitter had on their network, looked at the accounts that Twitter identified as potentially linked to Russian, and then they looked and saw if there's any overlap with their own stuff, and that's where they ended up finding it, up to $100,000 in spending. It's not clear if this is directly linked to the Russian state or if it's people in Russia or even in the U.S. using U.S. VPNs, trying to make it look like their computers are coming from the U.S., but using Russian language settings. So that's sort of the big news of the day.
And the interesting part is getting the chief security officer tweeting over the weekend from Facebook saying that, look, just cracking down on this isn't as easy as it thinks. Talking more about like a slippery slope. Like once you start barring certain ads, it might go downhill pretty fast. Is that going to be right. Google's response too?
Well, I mean, we've yet to see what Google's response is today. I mean, Alex Stamos from Facebook, he's sort of one of the people who's been closest to this. He has led Facebook security efforts. They're, of course, the company that has found the most and sort of led the way in finding out, you know, Russian-linked accounts. He was saying, look, we can't just have a technical solution where we say no political ads or no ads from Russians because it becomes a slippery slope. And he said Facebook and Mark Zuckerberg has sort of been this the whole way along. They don't feel comfortable being that, in the words he used, ministry of truth.
Well, somebody's got to figure out the truth somewhere along the way. I mean, I don't feel that much better when you have these huge tech companies who say, we're going to have all your data, we're going to know everything about you, but by the way, we can't find out what's in there, and we're not responsible for it.
Well, I mean,
it bothers me that Google couldn't find these.
And just a couple of weeks ago, Google was saying, you know, we've looked at it. Obviously, they were looking at it. This is something that's very important for them, and they were not able to find until another tech company's data they were able to match with their own.